Crews in Jefferson County worked together to put out a semi-truck fire on I-70. Jeffco Sheriff's Office posting these pictures of the flames. This was Monday morning. Shut down the two right lanes at the 6th Avenue exit. Reopened about a half hour later. Luckily, no injuries. The truck was carrying produce. The cause? Unknown.